I'm humbled at your gift of life, and I'm in that place once again.
Before we go, there's some packets over on the white table closest to the door. This is the material for you to be able to share the Billy Graham presentation with people that you know. You can pass it to them. There are DVDs on the table. The name of the DVD that was on television is called The Cross. And there's copies of that in there. In this are other materials for a person who prays to receive Christ. You can give them this follow-up materials. All the things you need to know are in here. We hope that some of you are taking these, even if you struggle with the courage to think of inviting people to your house to watch it. And there's an incredible video that shows a family going through that reality, praying for who they would invite over in all the ways that the devil tries to keep you from doing that. It's really almost funny because it's so true. How we struggle to talk about the most important thing that ever happened in history, like we're supposed to be embarrassed or something. I don't know, but we struggle. This is an opportunity to give the people the best Thanksgiving they could possibly ever have, come to faith in Christ. So those materials will be over there. Those of you who did our chanting program and our preparedness program, if you ordered water filters, those are over there on the table as well. There are still some canned items that are available on the top of the table. Those underneath are already taken. We're just trying to help people here at Old Cypress Baptist Church be ready, first of all, spiritually. Second of all, to be people who reach out and love others. And third, to do that in some very practical ways. And we hope that you'll plan to join us in that process.
Let's all stand together and just sing a song of Thanksgiving. I will enter his gates.
I will enter his gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will